guys, I'll be doing a ghost and hue tutorial on CapCut. First split it where you want the ghost to be, and how long you want it. Copy it. Then add it as an overlay. Drag it so it's under the original clip. Add a keyframe in the start and end of the clip. Then zoom the clip in. Then put the opacity to 0. This is optional, but you can put a graph in the middle. I use ease out one.